$600 is simply not enough. When you have to choose between paying rent, putting food on the table, keeping the lights on.